Hello! Welcome back to another Destiny video. Today we are doing the next nightmare hunt. I think this is gonna be Gaul. I don't know. Just a wild guess, to be honest. I don't really have any evidence to back me up. I mean, or it could be Crota. I don't know. Let's find out. Also, Keegan had to get off, but. It's fine, I can just do the mission with him tomorrow, before we get into actual stuff. Let's see who we're fighting. Taniks!
Taniks tore the vanguard apart over a mere bounty. Yeah. And Obrask was murdered in cold blood. And the hunter vanguard was left without a leader. Taniks would ultimately die for this on the orders of Cade Six. But the scars he left among all guardians would never fully heal. Once again, the pyramid takes advantage of our collective pain. Not succumb.
Forgot that Taniks got. I actually didn't know that Taniks got revived. Man, I'm not going sick on them, is that? Checked out the Temple of Crota. It's the Temple of Crota. So I just wanted to see what's going on here. Okay, I'm mostly probably just gonna skip everything. So I guess blocked off. Dreg nightmares. Nightmares of dregs. Damn, it's a quadruple uploaded. That's right, because I put on a thing. No, I gotta go. Gotta go fast. Sanic. That means alive again, because it's Spooktober. Love what they did with this. Oh god.
There's the nightmare of Taniks. Let's take it down.
Alright. That means. I didn't think he was. Shit. Oh, I thought I fell in for a second. I was literally about to kill myself. I almost have my super, so that's definitely gonna be useful. Thank you. Oh, he's running. Rascal. We know what you did to Andal. I was Cade's best friend. Shotgun.
Taniks put up a fight, but we got him in the end, Eris.
Good. We draw closer to the pyramid with every victory.
Shut up. I didn't see anything. Damn, these missions are like 7 minutes each. That's crazy, dog. I don't even know about that, bro. That's epic, bro. Like, I don't even know, bro. Like, oh my god. I love this fucking DLC's music.
Banish yourselves.
If I'm correct, I should get the thing. Essence of Isolation.
In times of crisis, Ariana was a sleeping voice.
I got that too. Turn to the cryptarchon to do that after. I see. Fallen defeated on the moon. Oh, that's very easy.
The walls are not shelter. They are a mask to cover our fear.
Okay.
Is there a reason we should speak?
I don't really know what to do to get this episode to 10 minutes. Wait, what's this over here? Oh, preparing just in case, like, if they try to attack or something. There's my ship, by the way. Also, me and Keegan came over here to check out Superbot. Then we look behind him, and he has a clone. Superbot has a brother, and we didn't even know about it. So we have Wayne and this chill here, too. Nice to watch some TV. I gotta get lined up. There you go. Alright. Well, that about does it for this episode of Destiny. If you enjoyed, make sure you like the smash button, subscribe to the bell, and I'll see you on the flip side.